Mr. Constantine, I'd like to ask you a few questions. I know the circles you travel in, the occult, exorcisms. I need to understand.
You don't want to know what's out there. Trust me on this.
What if I told you that God and the devil made a wager for the souls of all mankind?
I don't believe in the devil.
You should. He believes in you.
Close your eyes. And whatever happens, don't look. You see them. They see you.